Calvin Jones here, Park Tool Company with Tech Tuesday. We'll pick up right where we left off last week as I was giving this red razor a quick checkup. We also have an interesting rattle on the front end of this. We have our chain lightly skimming against the large chain ring. And what's going on is in a certain combination of gears, the chain is so far over in front, it's striking that front ring. And other than changing the chain line and the bottom bracket and the spindles, there's really nothing that we can do on this bike to make it stop. You don't get every gear combination in the back with multiple chain rings in front. Some gears are simply unusable. However, the rear derailleur showed symptoms of a problem we could fix. When shifting up and down the cogs, the adjustment just didn't seem right. And at the perfect angle, you can see the derailleur hanger is not quite parallel to the cogs. In order to check it and fix it, we'll use the derailleur hanger alignment gauge. Yeah,
just but I won't interrupt him.
That fastener was a little loose. That's interesting.
Yeah. Can you just tell him that, yeah.
Need anything else? You hungry yet?
Yeah, I'm starting to get a little.
Just let me know. I'll run and grab
you. Well, something like that.
Yeah.
Let's see how true. Very true. Okay. So from here. Yep, we're bent. So on the DAG, we started a reference point at the bottom. We can go all the way up to the top. That should be pretty much the same. So we're going to bend in nice and easy. Whoa, baby. Then we've got to go down to the bottom. Yeah, see, we got some movement there. We used to be touching, so we did do some bending. And we're going to go to the top again.
Okay. Right now.
That is pretty good. We may want to come a little bit closer. I'm going to bend a little bit more.
Nice. That's all right.
A little bit in. And that's pretty good there.
Michael.
And then a third contact point. We're good. 12 o'clock. We're good at 6 o'clock. Over here. 9 o'clock. Not so good. So now I'm going to give it a tweak this way. That's a little better. A little bit more. Looking pretty good there. We've aligned the hanger with some judicious bending, and now the derailleur will sit parallel to the cassette. This provides consistent shifting across the rear cogs. See you under the tent next week here on Tech Tuesday.